Okay. This bird was found in Raffles Place and the owner brought it here for treatment. Now there's a fracture of the femur on the right side. It's a distal 1/3 fracture of the femur, and it's kind of to put the bird to sleep, but the owner does not want it. So what we do is to straighten the leg and let the fractured ends close up, yeah, approximate close together and heal. So we have to immobilize the, extend the knee, because there's only way, there's no free space on the femur, unlike the dog and cat. And owner will feed the bird and care for it as much as she can. This is a crow species, the stray crow. When somebody hold the area and then you put the hold the joint straight, straighten the, extend the whole knee. Extend the whole knee so that the whole thing extended, so that one hold the wing, extend the knee. Let's extend.
There's no fracture here, I don't know what you're talking about. You see, there's a fracture. There's nothing here.
Wait.